Yo, welcome. We about to get started, but we got a guest here in the building, in the house. What's up, Stunner? What do we got here? What are we gonna be looking at? You know, I'm a little old-fashioned when it comes to it. Our eyes are closed. Okay.
This is a very good song.
Okay. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Let's bump. Let's grind. Let's get the music going. Oh, I like that. I like the way that makes me feel.
Yeah, the
Okay.
visuals.
I was a little hard on this when it came to the auto tune last time. It's actually not so much auto tune. It's just a little the right amount. And because the lyrics are so great and everything's structured so well, I was wrong before. So, you know, but I will stop.
Yeah.
What do you think? You love it.
I love it. I love this song. Like, I don't know.
I mean, I might check this guy out more.
You should.
Great storytelling by all them. I don't think this was the song that I didn't like number two, because this is number two.
Are you sure?
Who knows? I'm a jerk sometimes, but I'm glad that I was able. This is called a retraction reaction. It's when I go back and see if there is something where, you know, I'm glad I'm doing this. I like these guys. I like their storytelling. I like their beat. I like everything about it. Can you hear? Did I share my sound?
No,
Oh
it's
my
okay. I know.
God. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I hate myself right now.
It's okay though, because like I know the song, so it's not like I don't know the
That I feel like a jerk. All
We've
right,
been
my
through
bad.
this now
No,
so many times. Maybe we've been through this.
this is a lot better when you can hear it, right? My
Why
bad.
you waste my time? Why you acting foolish? I'm in the trenches, I can't sleep. This shit gets spooky. Me and Z sliding, cuddling. This shit a movie. Tears falling from the face of my mama. They drop chrome on feathers every time a vulture fly. We used to pray for times like this. Ain't wanna see me ball. Still don't know how to.
You know, this flow is interesting and nice. It's like a hesitation flow. Like, I like it.
Yeah.
It's different. Everyone's flowing the same nowadays.
Really like the story though, like the story of the song. It's just, I don't know. What they're
Everyone has
saying is
their own
good.
unique story. It makes me want to
Yeah.
listen to the song like over and over to get the story. That's my storytelling track. And they go by story first rather than the rhyme. I heard it. He didn't rhyme once because they didn't just go for a rhyme word, which some people do, you know. They went with the
Yeah,
story, and
it's
that's why
good.
it's
It's
great.
good though. Like it, like even though he's not rhyming, it still sounds good.
Oh, it sounds great. And I'm really, really excited about this. Because
Yeah,
guys, you
yeah.
know, I'm kind of a jerk when it comes to like new rappers and stuff, but I'm gonna be fair. I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna be fair. It's not just a gimmick. Some people, you know, make it a gimmick. I'm gonna be mean to I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna be the guy that takes pride in saying exactly how I feel.
Well, and it's your opinion, so like no one else can judge your opinion.
And tell me that it's wrong. I mean, you can tell me
Yeah,
this is
exactly.
great, but
Exactly.
here we go.
Life doesn't end, 'cause when I dream, I know I'm gonna fly. Still gonna try if I fail
Yeah,
every
I would put this in my
time. 13
playlist.
years old, believed 100 lies. Tears
Shout
they
out
grow
to
the
them.
trees when my mama cried. Songs they made away when my parents fight. Running through the storm just so I can shine. 8 billion in the world, but it's just you and I. Brand new coupe, take off the roof, I tell her get inside. I can't see no other girl, it's only you and I. Trying to hit the Kitty Rock, see what it feel like.
This is actually a really brilliantly put together track. I'm really
I love
excited
it.
about this.
You should add it to your playlist.
100%. You know, that's one of the most important questions. But the most important question is, do I want to hear more from this artist? You know, and absolutely. So let me know which one if I should check out, if you have a
Okay, I
suggestion.
got you.
But you're on fire right now.
Hell
So
yeah.
you got a question? Did you say you had a question? Oh, I think, okay.
No.
I have a question. Okay.
I have a question.
I need, oh no.
I need
They'll understand. I do kind of want to know which one is the Stunna
To be honest, I don't know.
Gambino. Well, shout out to him. I think it's
Yeah,
I think
for
it's the
real.
guy right there because he did the refrain
Maybe,
too.
probably.
Pussy always tie Christian Lou, red bottoms, thank the car. Life's gotta end, so I came with Venture Door with
Great
suicide.
job, using the kind of the style of the refrain to fit into the verse.
Fuck you with your friend.
Also, they're all doing a very good job storytelling, not just with the words, but with their faces and their, like when they were doing the prayer, the one guy did the tears going down my face. Shout out to these guys. Great job.
Yeah.
Being fun if you can't shut a nine. Life doesn't end. Cause when I dream, I know I'm gonna fly.
Look at that.
Still gonna try if I fail every time.
That's a different guy.
19 years old, believed a hundred lies.
Who's that? His brother?
I think that's ZZZ.
Oh, ZZZ is the.
Yeah, that's the guy.
Gotcha. Okay.
The trees when my mama cry. Songs that made a way when my parents fight. Running through the storm just so I can shine. 8 billion in the world, but it's just you and I.
Love when they let the beat ride at the end. You don't always have to be talking. People are actually gonna like me to get this thing started, which is cool because you guys are gonna disagree with me, but you gotta come on this ride with me. It's gonna be crazy.
This I love. I don't know why. I just that song just speaks to me.
And it's separate stories, but also one, big story, which is pretty awesome. And
Yeah, for
great
real.
video, great everything. Oh, look at this. Directing it. I didn't even look at how many views it has, and I'm not a view whore. View whore. I had never called it that. Okay. Well, that was awesome. Any last things. I said pretty much everything I wanted to say when I
Yeah.
paused. I liked it a lot.
It's a good message too.
I'm excited now. I was kind of nervous to like come on. I don't know. I w wasn't nervous to come on. I was excited about hanging out with you and doing. I have, like I said, I've had trouble getting started.
Yeah,
But
which is okay. We all do every once in a while.
That's why we got each other's back. You're like, let's go,
Always, of
send the
course.
link.
Yeah. I'm
You're
like,
the
let's go.
best.
I'm
I'm smoking my morning cigarette after my coffee and I lost this and I may accidentally send a message to a group. What
Oh,
did we move? So we're moving on to something that you another band you showed me, or not band, artist. I think it starts with a W.
a W.
Yeah, not the Drake one. Or it might have been the Drake one.
There
Well,
was a different.
we're gonna let you guys go. But yeah, definitely join us for more. We're gonna figure out what the song is, and we'll be back with Mo.
Whoa.